Zotero makes it easy to capture info on your screen, but you can also manually add in a source's information. Let's say you have a book. Select the green circle with the white plus sign. This is Add New Item. Now I can choose Book, and a new blank item will appear. Over in the right side window, I can add all the info, the title, author, publishing information, etc. Any of these fields I can fill, I will. Then simply deselect, and the new item is created.